Here's a quick example of how one repeating hand pattern on the drums can start to sound crazy.